We are back in California. I was in Chicago last week. If you didn't know that, you should be watching my last video that I posted last Sunday. But we're back. I missed my morning session, which is a total bummer, but it's because I have this huge to-do list to do. So, it's gonna be a fun day as soon as I can get all these things done and catch up with my life. So we'll start with a haircut. And there's no audio for any of that because I just got a new mic and I don't know how to use it. I'm a genius. It took me not very long to get a bunch more stuff done than I thought I would, but I still need to do a bunch of these. It's really nice out though and sunny, and I haven't been in California in a week, so I really want to skateboard. So instead of doing the rest of my chores and being a responsible person, I'm gonna go find a spot and skate and do my thing. I also want to show you, a couple of weeks ago, Masahiro Fuji, a buddy of mine from Japan, posted this. It's a kid who's 10 years old doing a 720 shove-it. That's nuts. I was doing shove-its almost when I was 10 years old. Like regular stationary no-pop shove-its. This kid just did a gnarly 720 frontside shove-it, which in freestyle terms is a 720 shove-it. I can do fives, 540 shove-its, but I've never come close to 720. So we're gonna go out, find my spot, and get it done. Envy and jealousy have pushed me to try this, and we'll see if it's not a poisonous decision. I have a feeling it's gonna be a day and a half before I can actually land this thing. 10 years old. Holy cow.
It's weird because it's not just a 540 shove-it with an extra rotation. It's like I'm so used to fives that I have to jump so much higher and think so much differently for the seven. We'll get it. We're getting closer.
All right, that was too stupid. Really mad. But I ran out of battery. I'm about to run out of battery on this battery again. I'm charging everything right now. We're gonna hit that again. I'm getting super pissed about this trick, so hopefully my batteries don't die again, and hopefully we can knock it out. Like, I'm thinking like two or three tries. It's not even gonna take that long.
Good to be back, Long Beach.